Oi, Dad.
Huh?
I'm going.
Going where?
The woods.
The woods, huh? You going to the woods? You gonna meet your little elfin friend who lives under a root, under a dark tree in the back hall, under the waterfall? Is that what you're gonna do?
Yeah, something like that.
Go ahead and do it!
Shut up and eat.
Thanks, I guess. It's good. Really.
So, random conversation starter. What's your deal with the shaft?
What do you mean?
Oh, you were so keen on me not getting anywhere near you, so you kind of seem to want me dead, so...
Well, because I wanted you to bring me food. And it worked. I mean, brought me a sandwich. You wanted to make me a sandwich.
No, really. What?
I don't know. It's... Something about it just creeps me out. I didn't want you to actually kill yourself.
Well, I wasn't going to fall.
You could have. I don't know. Just keep away from that maze. Keep listening to the dream back.
So where are your parents anyway?
They died about 5 years ago.
Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. And then, of course, when I think I had my sister again. And I had to pick them again.
I was such a bitch to you yesterday.
Yeah, you were. You really were.
But why are you still living here? I mean, I could take you back to my house, and you know, you could get your house back, and you could be living with me. And I would get some company. So, my dad would ignore us anyway.
I thought you said your dad didn't like you to go home with that boy.
Fuck him, man.
Well, they took me when they were fucking orphanage. My parents abandoned me when I was 11. My whole family abandoned me, and I've been living here ever since. Alright, so let's move on to a less depressing subject, shall we?
Like what?
Well, I've been really out of touch. How's MTL doing?
They disbanded 2 years ago.
What?
They decided they were getting ready for the real danger days.
Dear God, no!
That soon then.
Hey, what are you writing anyway?
Oh, just stuff.
Stuff?
Stuff.
What kind of stuff?
Stuff.
What kind of stuff do you usually write about?
Well, like generally they're poems about
Now, here's a random conversation starter. When do you think you'll be willing to take me to meet your parents?
Well, my dad's kind of a dick, so to speak, so probably never.
So to speak. So, wait, another thing is, why do you only talk about your dickish father? What's the deal with your mom? What's she like?
She was pretty fucking awesome.
Was?
Yeah, she died a couple months back.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it's the reason why my dad and I moved out of the city. Everything there reminded us of her.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Why didn't you tell me about that?
It just seemed irrelevant.
What do you mean irrelevant? That would have been completely relevant. I told you the complete story of how my entire family just died.
Are you actually insulted by the fact that I didn't tell you about a death in my family?
No, I'm not insulted. I'm just so shocked at why you wouldn't actually tell me that your mom died.
I'm sorry, I tried avoiding it at all costs. You know, it's kind of unpleasant.
I'm sorry, both for snapping at you and for the loss of your mother. I can't believe that happened, and I'm sorry.
It's fine, I just don't like thinking about it.
How bad was it?
Well, that's incredibly intrusive.
I'm sorry, I'm just really curious.
Yeah, well, my mom and I've lived in the city since I was 4, so clearly my parents and I know how to get around the city. But one day, a couple months back, my mom and I were on the way home from a museum in downtown, and some lunatic was driving in the opposite direction and rammed his car straight into ours. The car was completely total, and it crushed my mother.
I'm so sorry. I really just can't believe it.
Yeah, please just don't think about it at all. It's the basis of my father's and mine arguing constantly, so. And you're my only friend here, so.
Well, you seem to make friends with me easy enough.
You're pretty fucking insane yourself.
Yeah, that's a true story, bro. I just really wish you'd told me earlier.
Once again, I didn't really want to think about it or bring it up. And you're my only friend here.
Okay, so let's change the conversation to something completely irrelevant.
Okay.
Wanna learn Orvesh?
You are such a nerd.
Hey, you wouldn't even know what Orvesh was unless you were completely obsessed with Star Wars.
Still, you've got it down. You've got it, like, learned by heart. You are still the greater nerd.
Here, let me show you.
What are you doing?
Okay, so, well, it might be nerdy, but now you have an entirely new language in your notebook.
That's awesome, dude. What's it say?
Read it on your own time. Figure out.
Ah, crap. I think I forgot my lunch today.
Oh, God. What a nightmare.
Well, either way, I think I've got to turn back now and go make a sandwich or something. And then I've got some summer homework that I have to work on.
Ew. Fine. Be that way. Do what you will.
See you later.
See ya.
Bye.
Deal with me.
You're
me? What's it to me? How can you even say that?
Oh, you know so much, don't you?
Shut up!
As we all painfully watch you move on to the next life, we wish you safe passage to heaven, and hope that we may one day see you again.
What about the girl, though? She's unconscious, but she's absolutely alive.